Surrender or burn.
Please, you're not really going out there on your own.
We're explorers, not an army. Sure, we've been outplayed. The Archon is a master of his game. We're about to change the rules.
He's a human from another galaxy, a pathfinder.
I don't need an army. I've got a Krogan.
You're right, it'll be fun.
This is exactly why we came.
Cover's blown, run!
They want to fight? We'll give it to them!
We're breaking! Keep it up!
Know this. Before you step onto that thin red path, where no misstep is allowed, path that only ends when your legs fail to support you and your heart stops beating. A path where sadness goes along with pain and where glory is the color of blood. This narrow path goes only one way. A way covered with enemies and brothers. And it will take you, without any shame, into the hands of death. For the name you were given, and for your descendants. For honor.
戦いと最後にどちらが立っているか、それだけだ。覚悟はできたか。では見せてもらう。その力どれほどのものか。
Yesterday's loss leads to madness. And God becomes tyrant, becomes outcast, becomes dust as factions dissolve and form, and lust for power enslaves all. Such folly and futility in the grand design. Curious how lines once clearly defined become blurred. Perhaps it is time for them to be redrawn.
This house has seen more than you can imagine, and it knows. Don't lose it. It's important.
I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened 100 years ago.
Everything I've done up until now, it was all for nothing.
Listen to me. When the time comes, you gotta run and don't look back. This is over.
On the path of the right, because I'm wrong. No, I can't walk. On the path of the right, 'cause I'm wrong.
What are you doing, kiddo? You really gonna go through with this?
I'm gonna find, and I'm gonna kill every last one of them.
Thank you.